I'm Liz, and I'm here to talk about the Depot. The Depot is made out of 1-inch tall steel tube and located on the floor in the Alliance Zone in front of the driver station. At the start of the match, there are 24 fuel located on the floor for teams to access during auto. Fiona is over by the outpost where teams can also access fuel.
The outpost is where human players can enter fuel onto the field, load their robots, and receive fuel from their robots. There is one outpost for each alliance on their side of the field, located next to driver station 3.
There are 2 April tags on the outpost for field orientation and targeting. See the field dimension drawings for exact dimensions and details. At the start of the match, there are 24 fuel loaded into the chute. There are 2 ways that human players can enter fuel onto the field. Human players can operate the chute door by grabbing the handle and pulling down to rotate the door 90 degrees. Or they can be thrown onto the field from the outpost area. Yes, this means humans can try to score additional fuel into the hub.
During the match, robots can push fuel back to the human player through the bottom opening in the outpost to the crowd. Teams may use this if they cannot pick up fuel or to give more fuel to their human players.
Humans need to be careful about grabbing fuel in the corral and should not reach past the Alliance colored tape line.
There's a step stool available at events for human players who want something to stand on when placing fuel into the field.
Again, human players should be careful not to extend past the Alliance colored tape line while the chute door is open, and should be careful about not extending onto the field when operating the chute door.
As the chute door opens, the fuel can roll down the incline onto the floor or into a robot.
Finally, humans need to be aware of how much fuel is allowed to be stored during the match and where to store it. Human players will need to enter any excess fuel onto the field. See the game manual for full details.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.